That's all. Please give me a hand. I'm sort of stuck.
Are you a burglar?
Heavens, no. The steward locked me in. I was waiting for a friend.
Why didn't you ring for him?
I didn't think of it. Isn't that silly?
If you were a burglar and I helped you escape...
Please help me before somebody comes along.
I'm thinking. All right, I'll help you. I'll help you for two reasons.
Never mind the reasons. Just help me.
The first reason is... I'm too young to be sent to jail. The second reason is you've got a lot of animal magnetism. Hey, look, someone's coming.
Oh, dear, what'll I do?
Quick, hold this around your neck tight.
Good evening.
I say, whatever are you doing up there?
I just wanted to see the view from here. It's better.
Quite so. Are you feeling well, my dear?
Yes, thank you ever so. Except for being so cold. I must have caught a chill.
What say we go and get a spot of sherry?
Oh, no, I can't.
Well, sherry's the best thing if a cold is coming on.
Honest, I couldn't.
Well, you do look a bit flushed, my dear. Let me feel your pulse.
No, no, please do.
No cause for alarm, my dear. It's purely medical. Well, there's no fever at any rate.
I'm all right. I'm fine.
Such a little flowery hand.
Please put that back.
So sweet. So tiny. And yet it can hold a human heart.
Stop that.
I beg your pardon?
Well, I... Well...
Laryngitis, I guess.
There's no doubt about it.
Piggy, I better have some of that sherry. Will you get me some?
I fly on the wings of Mercury.
Just hurry up.
All right, my dear.
How can you stand that doddering old wolf? Can't you see his intentions are not honorable?
For heaven's sakes, get me out of here.